So the Dodgers are looking to acquire both Tyler Glasnow and Manuel Margot from the Rays. With Ohtani not being able to pitch in 2024, the Dodgers definitely need help with their rotation. Glasnow definitely helps that. Let me know what you guys think about this.